Hello, welcome to the Farming 19. Today we are buying our first field of the season. This one needs to be plowed. I don't think I want to do that. But I had a couple ideas I like. I like the farm, but let's see the price of the new field. Alright. We are here. That $36,000 for leaf pieces. Let's see. 202 million call for that whole acreage. 180, 147. But that one, I want to go look at that one. I want to look at 21 and 18 and look at them. You got to get a new place. Okay. Before we leave, we have another house. Let's get into the boat episode of the series. We are looking for a piece of land that ain't costing an arm and a leg or a lot of money, I suppose. Alright, let's crank the setting down on the time. Real time. But hey, everybody, day going. Hopefully, you're doing great. We are here playing a little bit of farming simulator. We're gonna look at 18. The field 18 and field 21, and decide on what field do we want to buy if we do either one, because that want to kill the budget and that will keep us on about half of what we want. And maybe we could save some money and do that way. Let's see what we come up with. 18 probably could be a better deal, a little bit more money. But if the property good, we can do it. Alright, here 18 and we got corn. Okay. We have pretty good little corn here. We could cut that all out if we did it. We're close to town. You could probably put a house in hill or back hill. All right, what they saying about the property hill? We had the whole road to the outside road. We did buy it. It could happen. Here's the road. We own all this. Next to the water. Next to the crane. Ain't bad deal. Put a house right in the middle. No one could see it. Make it a little homey. And let's look at 21, I believe. Yeah, 21. 21 is the lowest of them both. If 21, it could be a great deal, but 21 do have 20. They had two together if we did buy them one. At some point, I will buy both. But look at 21. There is wheat field. If 21 is wheat. Now let's look at the line of that one. Technically, they both go together. You can't really put halt on it properly. If you could, you put it right here, but they feel too close. That one, he could cut out the crease. Or put it right here, a house or a cradle or something right here. That 210K 19. That the one we could do. Or we could do that one. We get all of them and half of that properly. Combine those two together. And then combine all those together. Make one big piece of land. Or we could do that one and figure out how we get a house on it. No house would be on the hill. Alright, if we did that one, that line is on top. We could put a house right here, then a shed right on the line. That one, we could put a little house right here. And farm all there, but I don't think it'd be ideal because no way. Let's see. We could get 26 and 25. They both are ready to harvest. One is sunflower and one is caught the soybean. But if we bought that properly, we get the whole land with it. Let's borrow a lot of money because we probably be going to that area. And we're getting ready to work on it. We gotta get some shutdown going here. Alright. We got $1 million. And that probably would be our home. Our own little home. Where we want to be at. We have $1 million. We could get that. I mean, we get sunflower. We got cotton, and we got cornel right here. If we combine those two together, we could make a lot of money on that field. I think we're gonna do that one and be ready to build it. All right, we bought a nice looking place. Now let's get a harvester that could do it. We have a John Super GO56 Flint Harvester. How much it leave? I could buy it, it'd be cheaper. Then we need a head. That's what they call it. Well, sunflower. I need that one and the sunflower one. Alright, then we're gonna get a cradle. What the cheaper cradle they got? Something small. We could do the 1300D for 56K. We do double the tile, 61K. Okay. that one with will be tile. We buy that. We're gonna need it. Then we can buy a small cradle, 8K, and we're gonna do the night tile. We're gonna add 800 capital. That'd be great. All right. Now we need. Go grab them both. Get the harvester going and go get that going because we need to get them moving while we get them because we're gonna have to get that done. Home will be 24, 25, 26 with the house we're going to put on it. I think I need to get a harvester to help with that, but that'd be easy to get. Let go. I believe this way. Yeah, we got zip way to get out. Hope we're right ready for a great series. We got a decent little help from Kyle that we'll come to place it with. Get on the sunflower to get that done. We are going into the name of the farm part we see with Jamie or the little itches. One of you gotta pick a name for the farm. You gotta put a house on it. You gotta do a lot of cool stuff to live. We still gotta get another head for the farm, but get that done. I gotta see, can we put a all the house on the land to save us some space. That's the other question we need to figure out right here, right now. Get them over the hill. Let's see what can we do with this. Maybe we get some luck to make some money real quick. Taking my new machine up the hill and get it going hill. This is a farming 19. Starting a dream of building a great little farm. Alright, we on. That be ready, that ready. Another one is growing. But if we get this going, then we get the sunflower cutting, then we can't get it done, yo. a great idea to do this, but we want to try it. Can't go uphill with that. Only downhill or straight. Okay. But yeah, we are hill playing a little bit on the heat, a little bit of farm beans on the hill. Doing, we'll figure it out slowly, and what we gotta do, probably get better equipment. Not the ideal. See if it let me live here. My little dinky little shack here. No. Now I want to do this like that and wake it up a little bit. We're gonna put a house right here. That why we're trying to. We're gonna get a farmhouse. That'd be cool, but it'd be hanging off the edge. I mean, okay. We're gonna flat it out again, maybe put it in the middle, kind of ideal. All right, let's see. Flatten it out real quick. I like the idea of the house right here. Well, on the hill would be ideal. Alright, I don't like that. I'm gonna flatten it out like that. There we go. Okay, there we go. We're gonna put a I think we're going to put the shelving here. A shed, I meant. Should be about right there. I like it. That look good. I like that. Need a little bit down, a little bit more, but we get it. There we go. Let's get this. Yeah, look. Yeah, I don't. Okay. I'm gonna edge the edge out here. I like a little bit of hill because I like the ideal of it, but I don't know if it'd be ideal, but I like the water ideal, not one off. Cut that out like that. Pretty decent. I like that. All right, now. I want gravel. There we go. If we got a dog, it'd be like over that corner. There we go. Now we can that. Now let's put some glass right here like that. There we go, make it a little bit homey here. There we go, I like that. Now we can do this. Now we can do that, like that. I like that, but we're gonna put some dope stuff in here real quick too. We're not even done yet. There we go, like that. Then we can do the front, kind of like that, but we don't have to be almost perfect. There we go, I like that look. Like the ideal little gravel by the. There we go. Now we touch this up like that, make it a little bit decent. Well, we don't want the gravel, we can remove it like that. There we go. Don't have to be pulpit. That's what I am not trying to do. Alright. So, yeah, there we go. I like that look. We make it a little bit of. A little homey here. I think that looked cool. I liked that. Now. Maybe a little bit, like that. Make it a little bit longer. Then that don't look so. Let's look at it. We gotta look. Okay, yeah, I like that. Okay. Yep, that cool. That good. And welcome to my little man cave. Well, a little house. I have my topo. I got a fan. I got a little concrete. I like that. Little canoe boat. Night old fashioned couch, like the 1970. Ooh, got some night water. Ooh, we got some cheapy long shells, but I like that. Lido. I'll look outside. Ooh, we have a night flare, we have a little laundry detergent, we have cereal, coffee maker, so, okay, I like it. Night little TV. Night little home for a beginner. Alright. Now we have the house in. Now we can work on grabbing some. Let's grab the water tile. I think I would like it over here. Maybe right here and wage it up. Go right there with it. Maybe we can. Wake you up a little bit, maybe like this. Cut it like that, and maybe a little bit of this. Make it like that a little bit and wake it up like that. Then we could probably put it. No, okay. Oh, I know why. Too close to the objective. Okay. All right, I put it over here. I think it'd be a good home for it. Now let gravel is it sharp. No water or nothing get on it when we do it, and no way will nothing get crapped. There we go. This episode will be basically building the land. But that, okay. Now let's go look at it. Never hope to double check that. But hey, this is a full episode. Yeah, I like it. Okay. Now they want, I want that. All right, change it out. Hit that. Go up a little bit on that. There we go. A little water place for everything. Now, when we grab here, I want to cut that here. I'm going to show like that. We're going to throw some stone in here. There we go. Now we have a plate to grab our work equipment, craftle, hobble, soldier, all that over here. There we go, now. We're talking about a dog, why don't we put him. Be a little easier for him to walk up. Alright, I like that. I like that. Okay. Episode 1, we basically building. We farm a little bit. We need to find a name for the dog. Anyone on the comment, please name a dog and the place. The name for the farm. Okay, let's grab that.